one. Oh, good boy. Oh, good boy, Andre. This is.
Can you sit down?
Oh, what a good boy. This awesome guy is named Andre. His ID number is A4866957. And Andre is a 6-year-old male red and white boxer. He looks purebred to me. God, he looks magnificent. He came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center's owner surrender on August 15th. We didn't get a reason. He weighs about 64 pounds. He's a big guy, but he is an awesome big guy, very gentle guy. He's a wonderful dog. As you can see earlier, he knows his commands. He knows sit, shake, down. He also knows stay. He obeys. He's very well-mannered. He listens well. He has clearly been trained before getting here to the shelter. He's totally sweet on other dogs. He gets along really well with them. He does walk okay on leash, but of course he's been in the kennel for a little while, so he did pull when he was out, but it's probably just because he's just happy to be out of the kennel and was getting some of that excitement and enthusiasm out. So it's likely he's going to calm down like to the way he is right now and be a lot more well-mannered on the leash as well. He's just got this incredible energy. Great big dog, meaning that he is a great dog who is big, not that he's a great big dog. He's a fairly normal-sized big dog. But yeah, Andre is amazing. We love him. He's got these great manners, great training already. He's just going to be fit really well with any kind of active family. And all you boxer lovers out here, he's the perfect addition to your household. We would definitely recommend you go into a private home. He's a bit big for a smaller apartment or a condo, so a private home would be best for him. And I'm sure that he will really love going on long walks and hikes and things like that. Looks certainly like an active dog, but also very well-mannered, too. So you've got your work cut out for you already. So come on down and meet Andre, the big love here at Baldwin Park. He's looking for a new home, too, so come on down and meet him. We're sure that you're going to love him as much as we do. See you later, handsome Andre!